Danish police block bridges and ferries. Danish police seal off bridges and ferries to Sweden and Germany in a major operation. This breaking news story is being updated and more details will be published shortly. Please refresh the page for the fullest version. You can receive breaking news on a smartphone or tablet via the BBC News app. You can also follow @breaking on Twitter to get the latest alerts.